Designista, welcome to Encoded Fashion. I'm Rose, and today's topic is about the floor or the grid in closed city. So I got a request from one of a fan about this topic, and I hope this is helpful. And let's get to it. So to hide or show this grid right here, or you can call it the floor as you would like to, and to hide or show it, I will go to this vertical toggle menu, and this function right here, or this, we call that the environment icon, which is the environment such as the shadow or the floor. So if we want to hide or show the floor, I can go ahead and click on that grid icon right there. And as you can see, the floor is disappear. If I want to have the floor show once again, I can just click one on that to show the floor. There's something to notice that if we look right over here, see the blue, tiny blue ball right there next to that grid, which means that grid is active. If, for example, the same with the shadow right here, if I click on the cube icon right here, now the blue bubble is disappeared as well as the shadow of the avatar. Let's say if I want to not only hide the shadow, I also want to hide the avatar. I can come over here to this avatar icon right here, click on that avatar icon right there to hide the avatar. In this case, I can have only just a garment. However, let me come over here to this environment icon once again and click on this grid once again to hide that grid, okay? So as you can see right here, now not only the grid is disappeared, it's also the shadow and the avatar. So to have them appear once again, go back to that vertical toggle menu and go to the avatar icon right here. Click on the avatar to show the avatar and come down here to this earth icon right there. We call that the environment display. Then hover the mouse to the right and click on the grid once again to show, and click on the shadow once again to show. Okay, the next question that I want to point out here. Let's say I got my floor just messed up, you know. Somehow it's too far or I can't really see the avatar. What we need to do here is just press number 2. We get to see the floor and I can zoom out a little more. So I hope this video is useful. Remember to sub and click on the bell for more awesome tips like this. Thank you so much, Designistas.